All right, guys, we're back here on the job, and let me tell you, it's been quite the morning. This job, we should have been out of here by now, but we're actually just getting started. We've ran into several issues, one of them being dust and yellow jackets. So I got pumping water out of the pond here to knock down all this dust. We're in a nice residential area, so we can't really disturb too much, you know, make a bunch of mess with the dust. So we're going through and wetting it down, helping knock down that dust, give it some moisture to it. So yeah, it's been quite the morning. I thought I would get away without doing it over here, but there was literally a whole cloud of dust that from this little spot that I did all the way to the road, covered the pond. It just makes a huge mess, and then people complain, and we don't want that. So we got the old fire hose going, the old Northern Tool special, so trash pump. So I think I just about got it wet enough. The guys are up there eating lunch, and first I went after sprinklers. We're like, this ain't gonna cut it. We got sprinklers going up on the left side of the house up there, but oh mercy, it is in a day, that's for sure. All right, let me put this thing down, and hopefully we'll get to cutting here in just a second. Couldn't figure out why I wasn't getting prime on it, and the clamp was leaking, so that was lovely. But this place is loaded with yellow jackets. There's some there. I already got stung on my hand, my wrist. There's a nest there. There's some in here. There's some up there. Oh, what a mess. All right, let's try this. See how it did. But you can see right here, this is, I don't know if you guys can see that dust, but when it kicks up, it is, and this thing's spinning, it is a mess. All right, let's do it. Let's try that. Here where it's wet. All right, so I pulled that area back out to where we can grind it again. And I got two 50-foot hoses and our little pump's pumping it pretty good up the hill. A lot better than dust, huh?
Right. Remember, only you can prevent forest fires.
It's not really fire protection. It's like...
I know, I just feel like a firefighter. Oh.
Yeah, so I'm going to start grinding this out. And then we are going to get this section kind of done from here down and then focus on up that direction.
Put the water on versus an area like this where we already watered it down. and leaves, such a better quality mulch too, if you can see what you're doing.
So we pretty much got finished up to here. This is about as far as our trash pump could, enough hose. So we've been using sprinklers up in this area. We got just a little tiny more right here to go. You can see the road right there. So we're trying to, it's kind of straight in line with that big pine tree right there. Get this little corner. More yellow jackets over there, right over where Willie is. Hey, I mean, you haven't gotten stung yet.
No fear.
No fear, you can't fear them. So, probably gonna take out these two little oaks. The tops were both busted in them. There was a pine right here that had fallen. So I need to get those cut and drop this way out. I want them to go out in the road. And then there's a bunch of little saplings up there. So we're gonna just do this a little bit by hand, because that's as far as we can get. We'll cut it, pull it back here to where it's wet, is the plan. Man, this place is full of yellow jackets. There's more over here somewhere. Literally wait till this afternoon. It's 3 o'clock and it's pouring rain. Oh man. All that work to get the sprinklers out and all that kind of stuff, and she's dumping rain. But hey, we're gonna take advantage of it and try to get some of this stuff. Keep going on it. right, so that's pretty much all the mulching. We're gonna go down here and wash the machine off really quick.
No, I got it.
Having fun?
Not really.
So Willie's cleaning off the edge right there, getting all that stuff out of the mulch. Okay.
Pull the top hole up so I can get the skid steer back there.
Little bit around that shed right there.
Yeah, I'll get that.
Okay. That should be it. So we take the time to really go around and blow the yard off and pick up chips, and you know, a bunch of leaves went down there in the mulch that got kicked up, and just try to make it look as good as we can, and then go around with the trimmers and trim around all the trees. Willie's got to do this one here, and then he's going to trim around that shed right there. But yeah, this is kind of right where we started, but as you can see, the sun is out, and it was just a quick little shower. I knew that's all it was going to be. But we're going to wash this machines off real quick since we have the water source here. But yeah, that looks thousand times better than what it was. We did a job close to their restaurant here in town, and they saw it and they said, we gotta get you over to our property. So we're gonna get these machines washed off real quick, and then we are loaded up. Alright guys, that's pretty much it. Willie's just down there cleaning up the little road here. But yeah, turned out very nice. Very happy with the job. Definitely more of a challenge than I expected. I knew it was going to be a little bit of a challenge because of the dust, but I did not think it would be that bad. So, but we made it. Got another one done. So we're going to go over and help Micah and Josh with their job. I'm gonna run over there. Willie and Dwight are gonna move this equipment. So thanks for watching. Have a good one, y'all.